Hello everybody. Today we are going to make one balloon guitar. Inflate any appropriate color balloon leaving about 5-inch flat tail. Let's start by twisting a chain of the first 3 bubbles. Make each bubble about 2-inch long. And then we lock both ends of the chain of the first 3 bubbles in one lock twist. Let's twist the fourth about 4, maybe 5-inch long bubble. Then we twist the fifth soft about 1-inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the sixth bubble. Now we have to twist the seventh about 1-inch long bubble at the very end of the sixth bubble. And then we have to lock both ends of the sixth bubble in one lock twist. We still have about 4-inch long flat tail. Let's pump the 7th bubble to the very end of the flat tail. Now we have to find the middle of the 6th bubble. Stretch the 7th bubble to the middle part of the 6th bubble and wrap the 7th bubble around the 6th bubble. This way we lock the free end of the 7th bubble. Let's fix all bubbles in proper positions. Congratulations, we have made one balloon guitar with one string. Have fun and happy twisting!